Okay guys, here we go again, and today we're gonna compose a tension television track. Okay, I would say let's go with that. So underscore tension is usually very minimal, so there's not much movement, but we're gonna bring in new instruments, okay? And in the second part, we're gonna make it busier, double notes.